This is the route up to the Sun Spear. I said I'd get you here, and here you are. Good luck finding those answers.
Where are you going?
To Sunfall. I have business with the Shadow Karja. From what Murad says, your journey is away from them, up that mountain. The people in that settlement are counting on you. I hope you find your brother.
And Nora's gone. Shame. She looked like she would have been helpful if things turned bad. Find my brother. Is he gonna be dead or alive? What were you looking for, Ord? You find it? Or did something find you? Told me I could earn a pardon. I never thought I'd make it out of jail, let alone start over. That's the Sun Spear. Guess I'll have to jump. Take Prince Edom, and I thought I was keeping him safe. Now people call me Edom in Shadow. Kidnapper. Traitor.
Another target down.
Got it. Trail marker. Pilgrims must have had a lot of shards. This is better made than my clothes. Trail splits. Which way did Orid go? No. There are too many tracks here to pick out Orid's. There's an entrance there, on the other side of the bridge. like the Pilgrim's Trail went this way. Still got it. Pardon, I'd be free. But what does that even mean when everyone thinks you're a traitor? Watchers unseen. If it spots me, every machine in this mine will know I'm here. Just keep out of sight now. put that one down. See, I can do this, Reyes. There's cover there on the right. It's getting suspicious. Slaves. Nora, Osram, Anuk. All forced to serve the Sun. It's getting suspicious. machinery still work? That one down. Is that some discarded machine armor? We go. Thank you. that's the first time I faced Watchers underground. Are you Riddell? Murad sent me. I'm looking for Urid.
He went up there. But Glinthawks brought the cliff down. Murad sent a shadow Karja. Well, then get this damn thing off me. You got it. It's off me. Shadow Karja. Out here? You're Urid's brother, Reyes.
Yeah. Where is Urid?
He went to the top of the Sun Spear, but there's no way to follow him until the elevator's repaired. And I'm probably the only one who can tell you how to fix it. So, you're not climbing up that mountain until you've got me down it.
You want a piggyback ride? Come on, let's go.
The route up was destroyed by Glinthawks. The elevator is broken, and you can't ask us to rely on a Shadow Karja criminal. We'll have to wait for Urid to come back with news of that Thunderjaw. Just leave it. It's fine.
Wait, what Thunderjaw?
While we waited for Urid, you lay trapped in pain, and this settlement lay at the mercy of machines. For all our trust, we cannot wait for Urid.
We can if there's a Thunderjaw involved.
Urid thought that Thunderjaw might help explain what's happened here.
How?
It didn't just attack the settlement. It passed through it, on towards the mountains, just as all the machines that came afterwards have. It's as if they're searching for something.
So let's hide here until they find it.
And what if this happens again, but the machines attack a city, Meridian? No. Follow the shadow and you will find the flame. We must know what has drawn these machines here.
Well, the only way up the Sun Spear is to fix that elevator. And to do that, you'll need a gear assembly from a scrapper.
Aloy reported a scrapper on the upper slopes of Bright Dawn.
To walk forwards first, we must step back.
This isn't a step back. This is running headfirst into a scrapper's jaws.
Your brother would do it in a heartbeat.
That's probably why my brother hasn't come back.
Well, we will never know until that mountain is climbed. Adele will give you the equipment you need to return to Bright Dawn. Harm me the knowledge. Let us all play.
You'll need pickaxes to climb Bright Dawn.
Okay, better make some pickaxes at the crafting table. Should be parts I can use there.
There's something you should know about my brother.
I don't actually need you to explain anything to me.
If he'd have known you were trapped, injured...
And yet he goes on anyway.
He would have left you there if he felt his mission was more important.
Well, a Shadow Karja would know all about sacrificing people for a cause, wouldn't they?
What exactly are these parts I'm looking for?
Whatever idiot built that elevator winch used a gear set from a scrapper. One of the stupidest things I've seen. But we don't have time to build a replacement, so you need those parts.
I get that you've got a problem with someone who fought with a Shadow Karja.
Oh, you get it, do you?
But if you can work with a Karja, if you can work with Urid, you can work with me. Hey, I brought you down from that mountain.
Congratulations. You saved one Oseram life. You've still got many more mountains to climb.
Do you know where Urid was going?
All I know is he set off to the Sunspear to get ahead of that Thunderjaw. After that, depends on the Thunderjaw.
I'll find Urid.
Sure. Run and get your part in. What?
I'll find Urid. Well, guess I'd better make a pickaxe. Just a bit further. That's the first one done. That's right. One step closer.